Hey there, teachers and administrators. Are you ready to dive into viewing UPAR data on universalpar.com? Let's get started. First things first, head over to universalpar.com and click on the View Reports button. From there, select All Students to view both group and individual student reports. Now keep in mind that administrators automatically have access to this data, but educators without admin access will need to manually add students as outlined in the Adding and Managing Students video. Once you've got your students added, it's time to explore the data. In the Group Summary Circle data, you'll see the percentage of students who benefited from a read aloud accommodation, as well as the total number of students who received accommodations. The students will be color-coded based on their results. It's important to note that students' names are alphabetized at the top. If there are many students listed under a particular letter, you'll see a 1-2 option on the right-hand side. Click on the right to see more students within that letter. To see individual student reports, start by clicking on the student's name. Under the student's name, you'll see the recommendation, grade level independent passage time, and grade level accommodation time. When beginning to read a report, always start with the face icon. This indicates the student's current grade level and the grade level passage they received first with a text-to-speech reader. Hover your cursor over the data square to see more information on the name of the passage, the accommodation used, text-to-speech reader or human reader, the passage genre, reading time, and quiz time. If the student did not correctly answer 75% of the questions, the protocol went down a grade level. If the student correctly answered 75% or more, the protocol went up a grade level. Once a read aloud accommodation has been determined, the student will receive an independent or silent read at the same grade level the accommodation was determined. So there you have it. We hope this video training was helpful in showing you how to view UPAR data and get the most out of it. For more information on UPAR, visit texthelp.com.